I will give you $1 million if you leave Islam. Why are you laughing? Would you give away the whole world and everything in it for $1 million? No, that would be stupid.
Exactly.
But I'm talking about Islam, not the whole world.
The last person to enter paradise would be given the whole world and 10 times the likes of it. And that is the lowest paradise. Imagine what the highest paradise has.